Andy in our office has asked me about how you remove seams on plastic miniatures where you get two smooth parts that fit together. For example, either side of a Wraith Knight's limbs. And so we've got his Wraith Knight here and we thought we'd use this as an example to show you exactly how to go about doing this. Now it's really simple. All you need is a mold line remover and also a file as well. And I've gone for the finer grit one, the one with the brown end on it. And to do it, it's much like removing a mold line really. What you do is that you file one of these seams, and I've got some of them on the back of the limbs just here. We've got one just down near the ankle. And what you do is use your mold line remover, as if you're removing a mold line really, you just start scraping at it like that, but do it slightly sideways, so you're sort of pulling that plastic across the gap a little bit there, like that. You see, it's starting to fill it in as I work away on it. And then once you've moved a certain amount like that, all you do is switch to your file and just use this to polish it off and smooth it out. Now, the real key to this is to keep checking it with your fingernail. If you can't feel it, then you're good to go and undercoat your miniature. If you can, just gently work away at it until it disappears. Even if you can still see it faintly, as long as you can't feel it, it'll disappear once you undercoat your miniature. So what I'm going to do now is carry on doing this on all these little seams, then we'll undercoat it and see the result. And there we are, with the undercoat applied, you can see the results. Now, just one or two little nicks in there, but it's not a problem. Once some paint's put over that, you won't even know it's there anymore. So there you go, that's really all there is to it, and I hope you found that interesting. We'll see you again soon.